The Deputy Director General of the Internal Security Organization, ISO, Lieutenant Colonel Emmy Katawazi, met youth from over 57 schools from different parts of the country and asked them to be more vigilant about their security while in school. The meeting was held at Nabisunsa Girls' School in Kampala, weeks after the recent ADF attack on William Pondo Secondary School in Kasese that left over 40 people dead. He appealed to school-going youth to desist from acts of rioting and use of drugs.
In your campaign is buying warrant. I went to Makerere University. I met guild candidates hiring hooligans from Chifuro, from Wandegea. I said, God, can you come and take these ones? But God can't take you to heaven. And I didn't know where the devil was to borrow the devil to pick.
The director of youth and institution at the NRM Secretariat challenged parents to raise disciplined children.
Tulina obuvunaanyizibwa bw'okulabirira abaana baffe n'okubayigiriza empisa ennungi.
This meeting was also attended by officials from the Uganda AIDS Commission, represented by Tom Eti, who asked students to abstain from sex since the HIV prevalence is so high among the youth.
We want to ensure we reach all the young people in the country with the issue of HIV messages, but our focus is on the issue of abstinence for those who actually are in schools and also those who are actually out of school.
So report compiled by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.